about having a second chance. I think sometimes we all need one of those. This morning I looked up at the sky and I admit it. Just another bubble that I've been mad to give a breath. But I'm not thank you.